What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter from Panda here. Hey, just bought this FIFINE technology. I showed you a microphone by FIFINE before. Really liked it and wanted to get something that I thought might be a bit of an alternative to the big kind of normal standard microphone that I have connected to my computer. And this one is like a lavalier, or I guess it is a lavalier microphone. And so it's something I could clip to my shirt and use, but it has a USB connector here. So my computer should just detect it as any standard microphone, but it's not going to be in the way. I'm not going to have to kind of lean into it, you know, especially when I'm using the one on the boom. I really have to kind of work around that microphone, but this will hopefully allow me just to click this to my lapel and then speak and move a little bit more freely, especially if I'm going to demo something or hold something in front of me. Can do that probably a lot easier. So what you can see here is a pretty big, you know, but very light connector, USB, regular USB cable. Looks like we have a 3.5 millimeter jack right there, so you can plug in headphones. Just make sure that you're getting audio. Nice, thin, a very thin cable here, and it certainly looks like it's very, very long. So you should probably have no problem kind of moving around. Yeah, pretty long. And then we've got the microphone with the little, you know, foam wind sock on it, which is nice. And then we have a pretty standard lavalier clip right here. And this thing is stiff, man. So that's not coming off. You really got to squeeze that thing, the teeth on there. I don't know what it looks like. Let's just pull it off here. And that's what the microphone looks like underneath. You can see the little wire mesh. So your microphone's under there. I'll just put that back on. And it looks like it should pop out of the clip here too, if you wanted to. Although that is really on there. I guess you'd probably pull it out vertically. Let's see if I can do that. It's in there tight. Looks like there's a little ridge that's kind of holding it in. So if you want to do that, kind of commit to it, because it doesn't seem like it comes on and off very easily. Nothing else in the box except for some instructions, but I'm really assuming that this is a plug and play deal. Now the key is, what does it sound like? Let's go take some audio with it. All right, guys, so I've got the lavalier microphone pressed right kind of on my chest bone or breastplate right here. And so I'm using it. I have selected it as my audio device and just kind of doing the standard recording that we always do, but using just the lavalier microphone. So that'll be the test of the audio here, whether you think it's pretty good or not. And the great thing is, instead of like this microphone boom, which can be right in front of me all the time, you know, and blocking things that I'm doing, you know, with this, I've got better range of motion. As I showed you, a really big cable, so I could even get up and move around if I needed to, particularly if you do presentations or reference things in the back, or, you know, lift things up to show people, like this blank piece of paper, which is beautiful. You know, this could be a really great godsend for you, because, you know, it allows you to keep working and feeling like you're free, except you're recording purposefully, hopefully really good audio. The other thing I will mention, which you won't be able to see here, is that the FIFINE USB stick blinks blue. So I don't think it blinks like it's detecting audio, but it does help just kind of confirm that it's actually in and working. And I think maybe it only blinks when it's actually being tapped. So that's kind of cool, just to make sure that you've selected the right audio input. So check it out. I will put a link to it in the description. FIFINE's always been absolutely fine for me. Hopefully it will be for you too. Peter Von Panda out.